We have the grand final that neutrals would have demanded had they had a choice. St Helens and Bradford were first and second after the weekly rounds, with only a whisker between them. Now, the title's at stake. We have the best finish possible for the finest Super League season since summer football began at this magnificent stadium. The two teams traditionally will come out side by side. Brian Noble, Ian Millwood, sharing a little joke. What a noise as the two teams emerge. It's with Brandon Costin. A stab through by Costin. Well owns it, bounced off the knees, and it's a good job that Darren Albert was there. It's play on, it's back to zero in the tackle count. Vinicolo picks up, he plays the ball to Fielden, and Fielden going for the power, but they hold him back.
Wonderful defence there by Darren Albert. And there's a Saints player down, they're down to 12 at the moment.
And here come the balls with Withers. Withers wide, it goes to Naylor, it's opened up for Naylor.
And once they got the ball out, it was always going to be a matter of getting the inside pass, and that's what came. He took the step. There were stretched for the Saints defence. Wonderful play. Good, hard, solid work on that blind side. Started by Lowe, the hooker. And Naylor, not noted for a step, but he certainly got the strength. And the Bulls are at it again in a grand final.
Fielding for Bradford, and Fielding the start. Oh, the ball came away, but it's stolen.
It was dragged away, 2-on-1. Controversial decision by Russell Smith. There's a bit of pushing and shoving. It's handbacks at six paces. And the tension out there is unbearable.
As Deacon thumps it towards those posts, he's missed. This is a penalty for Bradford.
Now, if I was Bradford, I'd stick it right in the corner, forget about the 2 points, but I think they're going to go for them. I would have Saints on the roll.
Deacon then with this latest penalty for Bradford. He scored this time. He increases the lead to 8. This is Chris Joynt, just over halfway with Cunningham. And Cunningham to Sculthorpe, and wide it goes to Yonkers. They're doing a good job in defence, Bradford. This is the last tackle. And here is Long. And a kick out wide. Here's the first test of Vinicolo. Oh, he's allowed it to bounce. It's Gleeson. It's Gleeson for St Helens on the last. He offloads to Joynt. It goes wide. Maybe the pass should have gone wide first. It's come out to Bennett. And Bennett will touch down. But he'll have to go to the video referee for this.
Well, this is another controversial one.
Just check it.
Bennett feels that he's done it.
The kick sequence, please.
Was the tackle completed? That is the key to this. Bang. Is this tackle completed? He's looking it backwards. I think they'll give the try, Eddie.
When's the house going on the line, Steve-O?
Oh, I wouldn't even put yours on this one, Eddie. It's so controversial. I'm 50-50 on it. I can't believe it. But I think it's got to be a try.
It's given! St Helens are back in the match. Bennett's second try of his life. It's with Long now. It's a dribble through for the racers and the chasers. Vicona is there though. Just takes the tackle.
Just a touch too strong there. Good position though by the winger.
Well, 151
oh,
tries.
What are they doing?
151. Oh, he's lost it. He's lost it to Cunningham. And Cunningham's away from one, and he gets it away to Long. And Sean Long scored for Saints. It'll go to the video referee.
This is a try. Don't worry about it. was a big hit. That's where the ball is just popped around, and Kieran Cunningham says thank you very much indeed. That was the only doubt that the video referee wanted to look at, and I can assure you now that this try could knock the stuffing out of this Bradford outfit. But why on earth take the gamble?
Long waits, we all do. It's a try for Saints. Here come the Bradford Bulls with Costin again. Tackled by Gleeson, but got the ball away to Gilmore. He found James Lowes. Lowes surrounded, Bennett was after him, so too Stankovic. Robbie Paul at dummy half, Deacon now. Anderson on his inside, flips it back to McDermott. Brilliant hands, Robbie Paul for Bradford. Brilliant hands by Bradford then. Robbie Paul with the try. Not only an important try in the context of this match, but Robbie Paul now has scored over 500 points for the Bradford Bulls.
This is where you keep the ball alive. Beautiful pass there from Deacon back to the big fella Anderson. And McDermott did it all right. It split the defence. That lovely little shimmy by the scrum half. Watch this, back on the inside. See how he sucked Cunningham in so that Anderson could go through. And what a time for the captain to score a try just after the restart. Deacon at the heart of it yet again. He's got to see whether his feet has touched the touch flag. The corner flag has his feet touched the corner flag. It's been replaced now. Good work from Albert. It's no. Oh, he's got it down just before. It's Albert's leg that I think that touches it. But I tell you what, the fullback Michael Withers must have been a centimetre away from it.
Michael Withers waits for the decision. There are one or two anxious faces out there for Bradford. They can smile now. Cunningham will attack the line. Floats the pass, it's a walk-in. No, it isn't. Scrambling defence.
If it had gone straight, I'm sure that Shields would have scored.
Scunthorpe, he will.
No, he's short. He's 6 inches short. What
You're
a tackle
right.
from Gilmore.
He kept him out somehow. Cunningham, wide to Long, wide to Gleeson. They're in this time. Martin Gleeson with the try. That one's given by Russell Smith. They were close twice.
Quick hands. Good work from Long. Gleeson did well. Got low. Made sure he slid over. The ball game's on yet again. But St. Helens, they'll be thinking it's Christmas early. They have just been given another try.
Junkers again. Long will attack the line. A stab through. Got to be a knock-on. Oh, it's a penalty. It's a penalty to Saints under the post. They'll take the two. St. Helens will take the two and wrap it up. Long then from bang in front to level matters at Old Trafford. Bradford Bulls 18, St. Helens 18. It's with Stankovic, and Stankovic will bring it back under the post. This could be the moment.
He's got to be.
It's
Give it
long.
To me. Give
it's
it to
long.
Me.
And
he's missed it. Cannot believe that. He had all the time in the world. Bradford were leaden-footed. Deacon just realised far too late, and it just tripped out to the left.
Deacon, wide it goes to Withers. Withers! Just couldn't get the pass away, that's the last one. Peacock, Deacon stretching, going for the one point to Deacon!
It's wide.
Wide again.
Oh!
I don't think I could take extra time. I certainly couldn't take a golden point. they've got time for two more tackles.
They've just got to force it to the sticks. Shields always getting the ball away.
He does the scalp ball. Here is Long. Here is Newlove. And Newlove. Well, they're in queue of it now. They're in queue of it now. Will they go?
Oh, what are they doing?
It's all right. There's one to go.
Tackle. They are complaining to the referee. That could have been a controversial situation. Scunthorpe will say, you can hit me all you want. We are the champions.
Unbelievable at Old Trafford.
We give ourselves 30 seconds to win the game this evening. That was one hell of a tough game, and you know the character and spirit this team has shown. You know, throughout the course of the year, it's absolutely tremendous. The fans are just, you know, the brilliant people.
Their fourth title in seven seasons for St Helens.
A 2-on-1, controversial decision by Russell Smith. There's a bit of pushing and shoving. It's handbags at six paces. And the tension out there is unbearable.
As Deacon thumps it towards those posts, he's missed. This is a penalty for Bradford.
Now, if I was Bradford, I'd stick it right in the corner, forget about the 2 points, but I think they're going to go for them. I would have Saints on the roll.
Deacon then with this latest penalty for Bradford. He scored this time. He increases the lead to 8. This is Chris Joynt, just over halfway with Cunningham. And Cunningham to Sculthorpe, and wide it goes to Yonkers. They're doing a good job in defence, Bradford. This is the last tackle. And here is Long, and a kick out wide. Here's the first test of Vinicolo. Oh, he's allowed it to bounce. It's Gleeson. It's Gleeson for St Helens on the last. He offloads to Joynt. It goes wide. Maybe the pass should have gone wide first. It's come out to Bennett. And Bennett will touch down. But he'll have to go to the video referee for this.
Well, this is another controversial one.
Just check it. Well,
Bennett feels that he's done it.
Run the kick sequence, please.
Was the tackle completed? That is the key to this. Bang. Is this tackle completed? He's no, losing it backwards. Back. I think they'll give the try, Eddie.
When's the house going on the line, Steve-O?
Oh, I wouldn't even put yours on this one, Eddie. It's so controversial. I'm 50-50 on it. I can't believe it. But I think it's got to be a try.
With Long now, it's a dribble through for the racers and the chasers. Vicona is there though. Just Vicona just takes the tackle.
Just a touch too strong there. Good position though by the winger.
Well, 151
oh,
tries.
What are they doing?
151. Oh, he's lost it. He's lost it to Cunningham. And Cunningham's away from Warner. And he gets it away to Long. And Sean Long's gone for six. It'll go to the video referee.
This is a try. Don't worry about it. Was a big
posts. He's missed. This is a penalty for Bradford.
Now, if I was Bradford, I'd stick it right in the corner, forget about the 2 points, but I think they're going to go for them. I would have Saints on the roll.
Deacon taken then with this latest penalty for Bradford. He scored this time. He increases the lead to 8. This is Chris Joynt, just over halfway with Cunningham. And Cunningham to Sculthorpe, and wide it goes to Yonkers. They're doing a good job in defence, Bradford. This is the last tackle. And here is Long, and a kick out wide. Here's the first test of Vinicolo. Oh, he's allowed it to bounce. It's Gleeson. It's Gleeson for St Helens on the last. He offloads to Joynt. It goes wide. Maybe the pass should have gone wide first. It's come out to Bennett. And Bennett will touch down. But he'll have to go to the video referee for this.
Well, this is another controversial one.
Just check it. Well,
Bennett feels that he's done it.
Run the kick sequence, please.
Was the tackle completed? That is the key to this. Bang. Is this tackle completed? He's looking it backwards. I think they'll give the try, Eddie.
When's the house going on the line, Steve-O?
Oh, I wouldn't even put yours on this one, Eddie. It's so controversial. I'm 50-50 on it. I can't believe it. But I think it's got to be a try.
With Long now, it's a dribble through for the racers and the chasers. Vicona is there though. Just Vicona just takes the tackle.
Just a touch too strong there. Good position though by the winger.
Well, 151 tries.
What are they doing?
151. Oh, he's lost it. He's lost it to Cunningham. And Cunningham's away from one, and he gets it away to Long. And Sean Long scored for 6. It'll go to the video referee.
This is a try. Don't worry about it. Was a big hit. That's where the ball is just popped around, and Kieran Cunningham says thank you very much indeed. That was the only doubt that the video referee wanted to look at, and I can assure you now that this try could knock the stuffing out of this Bradford outfit. But why St Helens? They'll be thinking it's Christmas early. They have just been given another try.
Yonkers again. Long will attack the line, a stab through. Got to be a knock-on. Oh, it's a penalty. It's a penalty to Saints under the post. They'll take the two. St Helens will take the two and wrap it up. Long then from bang in front to level matters at Old Trafford. Bradford balls 18, St Helens 18. With Stankovic, and Stankovic will bring it back under the post. This could be the moment.
He's got to be.
It's
give it to
Long.
Me. Give
it's
it to
Long.
Me.
And he's missed it.
Cannot believe that. He had all the time in the world. Bradford were letting footed. Deacon just realised far too late, and it just stripped out to the left.
Deacon. Wide it goes to Withers. Withers! Just couldn't get the pass away. That's the last one. Peacock. Deacon stretching. Going for the one pointed Deacon!
It's wide.
Wide again.
Oh!
I don't think I could take extra time. I certainly couldn't take a golden point. They've got time for two more tackles.
They've just got to force it to the sticks.
Shields,
always getting the ball away.
He does the Sculthorpe. Here is Long. Here is Newlove. And Newlove. Well, they're in Kiwiamik now. They're in Kiwiamik now. Will they go?
Oh, what are they doing?
It's all right. There's one to go.
No doubt. situation. Scunthorpe will say, you can hit me all you want, we are the champions.
Unbelievable, a goal cracker.
Give ourselves 30 seconds to win the game this evening. That was one hell of a tough game, and you know, the character and spirit of this team has shown.